Hello everyone, Bakamonkey Fun here, back to you with Tom Clancy's... Hey. Well, I guess we're gonna have to steal this one. Back here with you... Nah, whatever. With Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. Okay, so... We have to collect files, I guess.
Hey, we got a narco.
I don't see him.
By the stack of tires.
So I guess we have to collect more files before we can proceed to the next main story mission. Oh my gosh, my nose. It is just so fucking bad. Oh!
Target down. Nice.
That was fucking close.
Looks like he's taking a nap.
I got a narco over here. Over at the dump.
That's a kill.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Get bail.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
We're good. We're
close
clear.
To that nasty looking dump.
Okay. Okay.
Watch out, the place is rigged with an alarm. Opening fire. Brown just missed him. He's looking for the source. The lieutenant's escaping.
Easy, come here.
Pinche cabrón.
You better start talking, asshole.
Pass, bitch!
I'll tell you what I know, just don't hurt me.
Got the location for a rebel radio station. Let's find it and fire it up.
Oh, you bastards.
Get the hell out of there.
Fucking assholes. God damn it. Who did I shoot? Kind of spinning out of control.
Tango down.
I unlocked the door. Oh shit.
Stay over here.
Sorry about that.
Comidita para las armas.
Surprised I didn't kill one of them. Shut that alarm off, please.
I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address.
Where's that goddamn alarm at?
Hell, it sounds like they found a body. Copter, get down. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Clear. How we doing?
All right. That turned out pretty good. So more intel. Major intel. Which one's closer? This one. How did we get up on the roof? Oh, there you go. Answers that question. Oh, come on, you guys. Okay, this is... Let's just... Fuck that. Oh, it looks...
What are you, a seal? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
What are you, a seal? No, don't you fucking dare. Oh, you rat motherfucker.
Hang back, I see ya.
Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. I got eyes on a captain. A baby makes three. That makes five.
318 meters? Hold on. I guess I can't really do it on anyone else.
He's history.
Oh! Let's slow-mo that one.
That's close.
Whoa, what kind of angle is that? That's some, like, pool trick shot type shit right there. I'm gonna have to crouch for this one, I guess. Is there any other ones over here? How come you guys didn't tell me there was one over here so much? Okay, it's not him. There he is.
Walking a Tango. He's close to that local. That's a kill.
Ah, God. Talk about unable to read targets. Okay, who's gonna shoot, though? Oh. He's still alive?
The lieutenant's on the run. Opening fire.
Do we need to? Nah. Huh? Shooting fish in a barrel.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy that.
Look how many times I just get hit.
Tango down.
That dude got hit like a shit ton of times and nobody didn't even phase him. These guys are gonna have bad backs by the time they're done working with me.
I found some stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house in a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there.
Might as well take the newer helicopter. Let's update and load out skills.
Pilot.
Oh, come on. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Oh, what? Looks like we're riled them up.
Your LT's trying to run.
They're gonna see you.
Hit that tequila.
Get away from there.
You better start talking, asshole.
Está bien, me rindo.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Got a 20 on a fully laden cartel chopper. Let's see about getting it into the rebel's hands.
That was successful. Talk about a fuck up that turned into an awesome outcome.
Solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Arturo Ruiz. He now works for the cartel at Pilca, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some bad blood between the two, so we might give up the DJ.
The helicopter's out of commission. Hey, look, another one. I guess I'm gonna name this episode Smashing Guy.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
Well, this is in the middle of a town. There's gonna be a lot of people. Hopefully, maybe won't have too fussy of a night. Serious? Fucking Skittles. Tell 5-5. Tell me that's gonna be a mission. Take out the fucking... Fuck, what is this? AA? AAM? Anti-aircraft?
Hostiles.
Oh shit.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires.
I'm looking for the gunman inside this building. Oh yeah, I want to get rid of these guys fast. What is that? That's a big gun. Several big guns.
Hostile down.
We got it by the stack of tires.
Well, no duh, you got one by the stack of tires, but I can't shoot him. You can't pop tires. Seriously?
Okay, we're cool. Watch for civilians. We don't want to be careful. Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Next to the container, see?
Nope.
I got another. 5. He's history.
I got 2 Sicarios. Hold up. They're gonna see you.
They don't see anyone. What are you talking about?
shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Here they come. What's the play, boss? You're onto us. Watch out.
That's a kill.
Well,
their ult is escaping. I'm opening fire.
Whoa. Where did that come from?
Perico ain't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
We got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location.
Hold up.
Execute him because he
wouldn't
get the
easy.
Fuck out.
Come in.
God damn it, this turned into an absolute fucking war zone. Where's this guy at? I'm hunting this guy down. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. And he's gone. Cut my ankle off.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Fucked my shit straight up.
Ah, fucking hell. Clear over here.
We got the intel, so it doesn't matter if he got away. Kind of blew up the other one as well.
Got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Let's go.
I'm cool. Let's move.
Oh my gosh. If you'd have rolled that way in real life, you'd have got fucked up. Flying style. Yeah, there you go. That'll happen.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Oh, you've gotta be joking. I can't be detected? That is gonna be fun. And it's gonna put me in a fucked up spot too, watch. We'll make it down. Nice roll.
Got some hostile activity.
Where?
I got one narco. Near that turret.
Guess we'll be safe as long as we go this way? Nah, it's not gonna be that simple. Something's gonna fuck somewhere along the line, I know it.
Stay out of sight. We're closing in on the radio station. Let's see if Perico's on the job.
Okay, let's see if this little manipulation works.
This place is empty.
Maybe he ran. Maybe somebody we talked to tipped him off.
Okay, that would explain why it was so easy.
Bowman, we're at the station. Perico isn't here, but there's still a broadcast coming through.
He's using that station as a relay to boost his signal, and we can't hack in without the encryption key. Use the drone to scan his antennas. Sigyn can take incoming data, and we can try to trace his location by triangulating the incoming signal's strength.
Roger that.
All I understood from that phone call with Bowman was scan the antenna. We just have to keep the drone still till the scanning's done.
Getting some awful interference here.
Not good. Might be a jammer in the area. You're gonna have to find and destroy that before you can scan Perico's antennas.
We're on it.
Okay.
The drone is up. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Sicario over here, close to the container.
I would say there's no way in fucking hell it would be that easy.
Two Sicarios. Over there. Near that crate of comp gear.
Shut up.
We've got a possible location on DJ Perico's radio station. Go check it out.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Yo, two cartel gunmen. There, by the container.
Okay.
Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Well, okay, it says use the drone, but I can't use the drone. Oh, there it is. Okay, why did it say that? That's what I do in real life.
Thank you.
So I gotta get closer. That won't be hard.
Scan complete. Just hope Signal can trace Perico's location.
Uh-oh. Shit. Well, hopefully that fixed the problem. Accidentally pressed the Windows button. Not a good thing. Okay, let's see if we finish this one. Oh, yep, we finished that mission. So I guess I'm gonna end it here, and I will see you guys in the next one. Like, subscribe, and share, please.
My people have discovered a vehicle dispatch for a truck bringing valuable replicas to El Sueño's mausoleum. I know it's not your main task, but it's an opportunity to...